All right. Okay. Perfect. I can't do this for long. Can only do it for a few minutes. But this guy somehow managed to have a weapon as a hunter in his hands. And you will soon see any second. Oh, what's that in your hands? Hold on, let's see. Oh, look at the giant sword! So he can one-hit me with it. He's a level... BTZ, level 51, exploit hunter. Hacking weapons into his fucking game. So he can ruin it for the rest of us. I've had a nickel for every time I've seen a hacked player in this game. I might have about $5. You know, you think, let alone as a level 50, he'd manage himself just fine. But apparently, he has to hack himself a dark sickle in his hand. But no! One hit. I'm 200 HP, one hits me. Sliced me. That doesn't make sense. Doesn't add up. Let's go one more time. Let's watch him in the game. Let's see how mature this guy is. Let's... And game's over. All right. Let's see this. All right. So you don't have an excuse yet? And a hit by a weapon. Yeah, I do know how it's like. Thank you for explaining that. Thank you for adding more into this. I appreciate that. Yeah. Anything else self-incriminating you want to put up? Nothing else? All right, perfect. Thank you. Yeah. I'm gonna get to you pretty soon, guy. Hey, put disable it. Disable real quick. I'm about to ruin this guy's account. I have the best idea right now. Great, now I'm a casualty. That's awesome. This is the one thing I enjoyed about this game was Night Hunter mode, and it's being completely ruined. The only people that are fun to play are the new people, because they don't hack. Use all these scripts and like shit like that, and it's just so irritating. I'm gonna drop out. I might be back in a little bit.